At 4 years old, deaf profound, his only language, thumbs up, thumbs down. No words for I'm hungry, I'm sleepy, the end. Nor language for happy, sad, you're my best friend. Without language to express, he became a ball of knots, throwing toys and food, expressions of frustrated thoughts. His mother, drained, not knowing where to go, found a school where she thought his true nature could grow. With dedicated teachers, his hands became thoughts. Rainbows, dinosaurs, let's build robots. In his hands, his world language in each palm. Hands flying in the air, signing, I love you, Mom.